it focused?
That's why I was checking.
It is focused.
So why are you asking? Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, everyone! Okay, wait. I forgot. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, everyone! How are you guys doing? Today I'm here with Robin D'Souza.
Hi!
You guys have already seen him in my vlog. Like, we had done a small vlog collab.
Yeah, we had done a collab before at Pawai, but that didn't work out because of the audio. So yeah, we are making a collab for her channel, which is called the Eat It or Wait Challenge.
For those who don't know how this challenge works, we went ahead and we got some food stuff. So I got 4 items and he got 4 of them. So we have chips over here and it has numbers. Stop laughing. And in the red chips we have written either we have to wear it or eat it. Okay.
Yeah, so we are gonna pick up the chips and start the game.
So yeah, without further ado, let's hop into the video. Oh shit, I'm scared. Okay. So I'm picking up a number. It's 8. What is 8? Soya sauce! Oh my god, I've never tried soya sauce in my life ever.
How do you pick up? Like, we need a glass or something to shake it.
No!
So?
But the... Ah! Are you dumb? Yes, you are!
Don't have a... Some kapda, dude.
It's okay, that is why I like sweatshirts, okay? Okay, I don't want to wear it. Nor do I have to eat
it. Eat it!
Oh my god! Okay, I don't know what is the good one and what is the bad thing.
I guess the...
Okay, first you're gonna. 1, 2, 3.
It was good.
I'm scared. It's cold. Oh my god, I'm bleeding. This feels weird. It's like I'm really bleeding. This feels so weird. I don't like it. Okay, now Pink is gonna pick one chip.
Number 3.
Oh, it's oil. I wanna wear it. Okay, I wanna wear it. I don't wanna drink the vegetable oil. Let's eat it.
Okay, mine is
fair. Oh, why? It's not fair.
It's not fair with me.
How is it? She literally puked it. Look at her face, where's my GoPro?
Okay, so I'm gonna put oil on his hair. It's nothing. Oil is literally nothing.
Yeah, it's fine.
And it's vegetable. It's good for your hair.
I can't even see it.
What does it taste like?
I don't know, it tastes like something. It's very...
Sugar.
I don't know, it's not like sugar. It's not like sugar, dude.
Vinegar.
Hmm.
It tastes like vinegar, right?
You can't do that. You can't do
that. Wait, what about my eyes, Robin? I'm just covering my... I feel bad.
Oh shit. Good.
Number 5.
Oh god.
Kashmiri chili powder.
I hope I get to wear it and not eat it. Oh shit.
I got wear
it. Okay, I got eat it. Fine, I will eat. Tell me when you're done.
I'm a nice person. You come on, Robin.
This stuck on my tongue.
Wait, let me cover my eyes. Dude, you know if it goes in my eyes, it's gonna be a very bad and you're...
It looks like a
sindoor.
You just have to put a green on this side. Green. It's number 1 and it's gonna be good because it is coffee.
Do you know how coffee tastes?
It's coffee mixed with water.
Yeah. Oh shit, I don't. No!
Have it. Swallow it. It's fine, it's good. I guess it's good. You know, it's good. Okay, so keep that thing down.
Okay. One, two,
go. Oh shit! It's falling down.
I wanted that. So guys, we are finally done with this challenge and it was
very good.
It was kind
of fun. Like you can see your head.
Seriously, oh my god, it's falling. Okay, that's masala. It will get inside my eye. That's because you didn't get to wear a lot of stuff. Just look
at me. I still look tidy.
Look,
I still look neat. Like my face is looking good and my hair.
Are you trying to say that I didn't take bath, that's why?
Okay, because you never take bath.
I didn't take bath today.
So now you will?
Yes, I have to. So if you guys want me to do more challenges with this person, this human right here, comment down below. And yeah, today I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye! Stay beautiful.
I'm not doing that.
I didn't tell you to do that. Okay.
Bye.
Okay. Bye.
Chal khatam kar.
Oh my god. Okay, let's do this.
Let's do it.
Do this. Let's do this.